Hello guys, welcome back to the channel Technical Video Purna. Today we are gonna look at vivoy11 after this. The main highlight of this phone is 5000 mAh of battery with 6.35 inch 720x1544 pixel IPS display, and this phone has 3GB RAM and 32GB internal storage, which runs by Snapdragon 439 processor with clock speed of 1.9 GHz. It has 8MP front facing camera and single rear fingerprint. It has dual 13+2MP back camera. And this in the bottom, it has a loudspeaker, 3.5mm audio jack, microphone and micro USB charging port. So today let's take a look how long does it take to update